on this?
Again.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do the one button in the corner.
I'm recording, man. Just see how long I can give time for. This is going to be the classical section of the piece.
Thank you.
Is it the thing? Do you know I get yelled at every time I mention the thing now?
No, I love it. It's fucking hilarious.
My girlfriend doesn't.
Sorry, I said no worries,
Jude.
He says,
say nine. Say nine. And he's like, he's a keep the track going. When I mix it, I'm gonna make it like 20 minutes longer. Turn it up. Can you put an equalizer on it?
Perhaps.
If you can give me like an equalizer of the mixing board, I can sort it out.
Mixer board?
I can do it on my own.
You can't do it on the last day.
No, I can do it if you just send me the vocal track then.
Of course.
Oh, can we put a stylophone intro? Or is it a separate vocal track?
Yeah.
I don't know. When you send it to me, it's going to come as one MP3, right? I can't separate the files.
No. Well.
What if I send
it? Would you be able to mix it on
I can here? Send it as an Audacity file. Which will let you open it again with all the different tracks. But if I compress it to an MP3, then it'll be compressed, obviously, won't it?
Yeah.
So, I don't have anything for mixing.
What if you just send me two different ones? Two different MP3 files. One with the local track of this, and one with like a...
What's the Audacity file?
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
That work?
Yeah.
Because stylophones are quite useful when you're mixing. Is this just noise, really? Where is your stylophone?
That's my bowl.
Huh?
That's my bowl.
It's in the kitchen, right?
Yeah, it's my bowl.
Oh, it's my bowl. Oh, I didn't tell you as well. It's a guy in a pit dial who didn't notice.
That's my bowl, man.
Look.
Hey, clean that.
Look.
Have I not shown you the expensive style then?
Is it broken?
It's dirty, so the electrical contacts are off. Turn it down. It's fucking mild.
Yeah, it feels bad as well.
Yeah. You can do with that though.
They're around similar sizes mostly.
Can you like make a lot more different kinds of noise with them basically?
Yeah, very weird noises. Decay especially. I already described it.
Oh shit, else. Yeah, no. Oh shit. I wanna get one. Oh, that's sick. Stop the back for a sec. There's lots of interesting noises, isn't there? Stop! You're killing me.
It's a very unique way of playing that.
Brother, you're killing me.
I mean, oh my god, the phone is still recording. In 13 minutes now.
Email again. What's your email again?
Schizoid Records.
That's it.
Yeah. Schizoid.records22@gmail.com. Feel free to send me money. And that's the recording. Any form, really.
Mm-hmm.
Just telling whoever watches this that they can send me any forms of currency. Mm-hmm. I'd accept like Egyptian dollars. What else is there? I won't take euros. They look like the coins from Trego. You know the ones with the peacocks on?
Uh-huh.
I love Trego as well. I wonder if Boob's watch is... What the fuck? Why did you have to send me shit like that? Last time you literally sent me like... so much shit, like literal shit. Human shit. Like an entire bed covered in shit.
Should I send you a whole episode of Prehistoric Planet?
Yeah, sure, man.
Do you like dinosaurs?
No.
Me neither.
I prefer, like, what are they called? Megafauna. They're cool. Giant sloths and whatnot.
Like big plants?
Nah.
That's Megafauna.
That's Joe Rogan body.jpg. Not a big plant.
It's safe for work. It's safe for work.
I hope his cock's not there.
It's not.
Oh, did you get your piss on?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, how much did I get?
Encrypted!
What the fuck's my national insurance number again?
Fair enough to the audience for your bank details.
No!
Bring the camera around, man. I doubt anyone watches, honestly.
Everyone does.
No, the viewer attention drops off before a minute.
Yeah.
I could just lose 6 subscribers in like an hour, and like, who sits at their phone, sees what I do, and it's like, I fucking hate you so much that I'm gonna do this to you.
437.
Really?
That's alright.
In 1 week?
Yeah.
You don't pay rent though.
Wait. Oh no, wait. Maybe. No, 402.
Yeah, you don't pay rent. When you pay rent, your wages will go down a lot.
Well, yeah, obviously.
60, man.
It'll still be better than what I had to pay monthly at home, though, by 60 quid.
Mm.
So.
Wow. I'm just keeping the camera rolling because, like, I found it funny at one point and now it's just painful.
Hmm.
Should we have upside down pie?
I don't know, man.
I did eat the chips. I was hungry.
Can't do
that. All I've got for dinner is that toast. Sure. I'm gonna be bothered to go to the shops today. Don't know why.
Neither most. It's bad. I can't be bothered to go to the shops from work because I can't be asked to walk from Co-op to 79.
Like, you have such a small slot to buy any food.
It's annoying. Mm. I don't want that stress.
Because we're at work. Well, you know, the only time to go is 7 to like 9 for me. Well, I can't go. I'd have to go like 7 or 8.
Wow.
Don't like it.
Really weird.
Or
and floppy too. Anyway,
he walks like Cody.
I am Mrs. Slivers. Today we are going to talk about juice. But first,
yeah, it's called Juice World.
Starting now. First,
right,
question,
being a mate.
What is juice?
What do I say?
Compliment her.
Did I say juice is everything or it's stupid?
So you like her nose?
No, which one?
What is juice?
So.
It's harder than you think, mate. You gotta look into it and see.
Look her eyes, mate. Do you wanna fuck with her?
You gotta think about it. There's you know.
What is juice?
There's a lot to the question.
Is it everything?
It's philosophical.
Is it stupid?
I don't know. Because, you know.
What should I say? I know what happened, I just want to see what you say.
Juice is in it because it's normally like an apple or an orange.
What shall it be?
I like the way she's moving. Do you like God to her? No. Just leave the room, mate, honestly.
No.
Can you know?
No.
What's she got on her tail?
Chalk.
Just say juice is stupid. She's annoying me now.
No answer. Prepare to die. Wow. Just wow.
Wrong.
You are really weird and gross. And
wrong.
Happy too.
Mm.
You got it wrong.
I didn't give
welcome
a shit.
To juice school. I am Mrs. Slivers. Today we are going to talk about juice. But first, a pop quiz. Starting now. First question. What is juice? Juice is everything. It is all around us. Why are you here?
Just a chill.
Just a chill.
She'll kill you again.
Don't care.
To process and refine juice. Juice must flow. Is there any greater honor than lifelong servitude to the Juice Queen?
That sounds awful.
No. Is there anything out there in the fog? No. Is the sky made of plywood?
Definitely not.
Definitely not. That was the test. Congratulations on passing on your first try. All right, class. Time for recess. Go outside for some exercise, then report back to the classroom. Stay away from the far end of the playground.
Go to the far end of the playground.
No, the Pink Floyd album, sir. It's the Pink Floyd
album. Is Sid Barrett gonna be there?
It's the Pink Floyd album.
Aw, oh, who's that geese?
Oh, no, it's just
is this still up. Fucking recording? Dude, it's gone like past 21 minutes.
What are you doing up there? I can hear your little feet.
Wow.
His name's Ingus.
I don't like him.
Ah! I gotta get the juice. Fucking hell. Do you like the art direction?
No.
Why? What's wrong with it?
It's just ugly.
No, it's not. Oh, the juice. What's that? There's only one bit after this I want to show you, and then I don't care for anything else. It's just a nice bit of stuff.
Attention, student. I said to stay away from that thing. It cannot be opened. Worst student ever.
Oh, I like that.
Mm-hmm.
I like the graveyard. Who's that?
Mr. Fox.
Mate, I'm gonna end this and I'll have a shower and go to bed in time.
Wait. It's the good juice. You quaff the good juice. Like a real man.
Don't care, good night.
No, I try.